If f of x plus 1 equals x squared minus 1, then f of x equals a, x squared minus 2x plus 1, b, x squared plus 2x plus 1, c, x squared minus 2x, d, x squared plus 2x. At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I will solve it now. So I need to calculate f of x. I'll write it maybe here. F of x equals. So, and the only thing I know is f of x plus 1. So I need to use it. What is important? Important is that here, if f of x plus 1 is that plus 1, I want to use this formula, and I have that plus 1. So maybe I'll write that plus 1 here. And then I want to have x. Here I have just, at the beginning, I have just f of x equals, and I have to have plus 1. So has to be x. Now I have x plus 1, but this is too much. I need to have just x. So I need to subtract that 1. I maybe put it in a small bracket and close it. So now inside bracket, big bracket, f of, I have x minus 1 plus 1, which is just x. So far is correct. Now I'm going to use the given formula, the first formula, f of x plus 1 equals x squared minus 1. Here, here my x is here. So here my x is here. My x now is just x minus 1. So I can continue. That will equal, I'll just continue here. So this will be equal, f of x plus 1 is equal x squared minus 1. X squared minus 1. So, but my x is x minus 1. So this will be x minus 1 squared minus 1. Because that was my x. Now I can just continue this. X minus 1 squared, I will do it very quickly. X squared minus 2 times x times 1, which is minus 2x. Plus 1. You could write two brackets, x minus 1 times x minus 1, if you are confused. Then I have just minus 1. So the answer will be x squared minus 2x. Question is done. But maybe if someone is confused, I can check it. Sometimes if you are confused, it's good to check, double check if you'd solved it correctly. So maybe I'll do checking. So what I know now, I know that fx, which I calculated for this question, fx is equal to x squared minus 2x. And I will check what is f of x plus 1. I will just calculate f of x plus 1. That is just checking. Question was done. I'll just calculate f of x plus 1. So now I'm going to use this formula. I'm going to use this one. My x is just x plus 1. So f of x equals x squared minus 2x. So when my x is x plus 1, it will be just x plus 1 squared minus 2 of my x. But my x is x plus 1. So this is equal, I'll do it quickly, x plus 1 squared is x squared plus 2x plus 1. If someone is confused, please write two brackets, x plus 1 times x plus 1, and solve it slowly. Then minus 2 times that bracket would be minus 2x minus 2. Now, this is equal, okay, 2x minus 2x, this will be 0. So I have x squared, 1 minus 2, 1 minus 2 will be just negative 1. And let's check what was x plus 1. F of x plus 1 was x squared minus 1, which I got. So now I'm sure I solved this question correctly. Now, the f of x was x squared minus 2x. So the correct answer, x squared minus 2x, correct answer for this question is C. I'm planning to create more videos, so do not forget to like and subscribe.